Three, two, one, go. The marathon runner is one of the hidden... What the... What was that about? And what's with the heavy breathing? Anyway, the marathon runner is a hidden people character in Crossy Road. There are a few people characters that tend to give players more trouble, and he's one of them. So, how do you unlock the marathon runner? Well, first you'll need to unlock the cheerleader. Isn't she cute? It still amazes me how Hipster Whale can be so creative with cubes. Unlocking the cheerleader is one of the reasons why this video was so delayed. She's a prize machine character, but she wasn't showing up. But now that she's here, there's an interesting question. Can you learn a foreign language through gaming? The cheerleader hops through human pyramids. When this occurs, the cheerleaders count. 1, 2, 3, all the way up to 20. So naturally I wondered, what do the cheerleaders say when the game is set to a foreign language? So I set it to German. In doing so, the words became quite different. But when the cheerleader jumps through the human pyramid, the numbers are still spoken in English.
One.
Ah, that's disappointing. While that does keep the game's file size smaller, it would have been a fun way to learn new languages. Anyway, after jumping through 20 human pyramids, which was done here in a row, there was a sparkly effect, and then the marathon runner was unlocked.